This morning, I hope you're just basking in His presence.